Alright guys and gals, it's Jimmerding here, bringing you another fantastic PvE-oriented build on Conan Exiles. Sorry for the lack of vids lately, my full-time job is asking for loads of overtime currently, so I very much feel like one of the dudes on the Wheel of Pain right now, and just don't have enough spare time, unfortunately. In regards to the Tower of the Elephant competition, my aforementioned work situation, alongside the reason that my build just sucked, as I'm not used to building on console to account for the no mods rules of the comp, means I sadly didn't win or even place runner-up. Looking at the winners though, they fully deserved it. Mine just wasn't up to the standard you guys have come to expect from me, so I won't even bother making a video on that. Today's build, however, is a desert market settlement located in G5 on the map, where sandblasted travellers come to seek shade, buy a drink, and look for a new animal or thrall to purchase too. This was built on PC using mods, all of which are in the description. If you like it, please like and subscribe for more content. So, let's get to it. I start by building two reinforced stone towers on these rocky nubs and connect them with a rope bridge. I create these two balconies to break up the monotony of just having a plain tower wall all the way up. Thank you. Happy with the basic structure of the towers, and I'll start to build the perimeter wall. On this last part of the wall, I was getting the annoying bug where the foundations can't detect any terrain and won't allow you to place them, even if you swap to another build piece. What's a Conan build video without a bit of jank though, eh? To fix this, I just build foundations around the problem area until it allowed me to place them, and then deleted the spare pieces after. Thank you. With the perimeter wall up, I now start to put down various areas of the market, such as the wooden decked area under the towers and a horse stable. Next, I build a platform out of stage pieces where thralls are sold by an auctioneer. This was inspired by scenes from films and shows such as Gladiator, Game of Thrones, and the Rome series, also by HBO. I now build a small bar area where weary travellers can neck some pints and stop getting proper bad sunburn. Realising I was using a lot of the inner space up already, I decided to slam down the Wheel of Pain and the path through the area before I run out of space entirely. Thank you. With that all done, I now go back to the bar to finish furnishing the interior of it. Felt a bit dark creating this section, but fantasy and especially Conan lore seems to always involve slaves at some point, I guess. The cages are from the Immerse RP mod and hold unfortunate souls waiting to be broken on the Wheel of Pain next to them. Now I fill up the inner space with some market stands, including a unique little animal selling stall that I was rather pleased with, to be honest. The next couple of minutes will be me placing the Thespians down to serve as the inhabitants of the settlement. Whilst I love the Age of Calamitous mod, it does have the annoying side effect of creating crazy looking non-humans with every colour in the rainbow as their skin colour. Really good if you're obviously into the Calamitous lore, but not when you're making something set in the Conan game universe. I've heavily edited this part because I had to keep editing the randomised characters spawning when I placed them. After placing guards as well as the patrons, and kitting all of them out in clothing and armour, I now create a guard barracks in the first tower. I now add various light sources, which I do at night to best gauge how lit up the market would be in the dark. I also furnish the second tower with a cooking area for the guards, and a master bedroom for the loose moraled owner of the settlement. And with that, the settlement building is finished. I'll leave the usual montage to see you out on. I really hope you've liked this video, even though it is a bit of a questionable theme. Leave a like and subscribe for more content. I've recently started playing Deep Rock Galactic, and I'm trying to put together some videos on that so I can give some more fast-paced and action-packed videos alongside my normal build videos. This has been Jimadin, guys. Happy playing to you.